Hello everyone, my name is Ashwin Patni. I'm head of products and alternatives at Axis Asset Management Company. I'm here to talk about today a very exciting new opportunity that we have launched at Axis Mutual Fund. The name of the fund, this new opportunity that I'm talking about today, is Axis Global Innovation Fund of Fund. This fund is essentially a feeder fund to invest into a global fund from Schroders. That fund in turn invests in equity stocks from all over the world based on this theme of disruptive innovation. So why are we so excited about this theme? As you may have seen from all around you in the current day, we have seen a rapid advancement of technological improvements around us, whether it is in the form of the apps that we see on our smartphone, which we use for shopping, for entertainment, for work, whether we see it in terms of the technologies around our day-to-day livings, well, you know, things that are improving, for example, our healthcare, the way our power gets produced using renewable technology, the way food and water gets produced. So across a whole host of themes, we are seeing technological innovation and other, you know, disruptive changes change the way traditional business models work, traditional sectors work. And what that is really doing is giving rise to a set of new disruptive companies and new players, as well as many of the traditional players, which are able to really take advantage of this change and use it to create a period of really rapid growth for themselves. As equity investors, as I'm sure you all appreciate, what we really look for above everything else is growth potential. And that's where this theme becomes very exciting, because disruptive change, the winners of that to have the potential to grow on an above normal basis for a period of time. And that's really the growth potential that this fund targets to. I will also reiterate, as I said a little earlier, that disruptive innovation, the closest parallel that we find are related to technology, but this fund is not just another technology fund by another name. Essentially, what this fund tries to do is to capture innovation across a number of different themes. I already mentioned some of them, but just to reiterate, these could be themes which are as far apart as healthcare, environmental, apart from, of course, the usual suspects like fintech, e-commerce, digitalization, and automation. So as investors, this is a very, very exciting theme to invest in. It also helps that this is a global fund of fund, because the Axis Fund, through its investments into the Schroder Global Fund, gets access to the best such ideas from all around the world. While we are seeing these forces at play in India as well as all over the world, the reality also is that within the listed space in India, we do not have so many of these companies which are listed. But when you take a step outside, look at other developed markets like US, Europe, other EMs, you see a number of these disruptive players beginning to get listed and traded in their equity markets over the last many years. And that's where this theme has become really relevant. So essentially, what we try to do with this fund is capture the entire value chain of disruption. So you don't really buy only the very glamorous disruptors, but also other companies which are enabling that disruption, the nuts and bolts companies, such as the companies that provide the semiconductor chips, the companies that may provide the grid for the renewable players, the battery makers, the technology players, who are providing the backbone, the infrastructure on which disruption can take place. The fund also has the ability to buy old school, traditional large cap companies who are pivoting their business model to and taking, you know, are becoming aware of the disruption which is happening around them and are pivoting their business model to take advantage of that. So essentially, it creates a very well-rounded portfolio. We get a mix of the large mega caps, the usual sort of the well-known household disruptive names that we all are familiar with, but also has allocations across the mid and small cap space for some of the really upcoming new technology, new disruptive players which are coming up. Even from a geographical perspective, the Schroder Fund, being global in nature, has ability to invest in the best ideas from all over the world. Again, as you can imagine, the biggest such allocation naturally comes today from the US markets, because US has the deepest and the largest capital markets anywhere in the world. And has really got a culture where technology and disruptive companies are able to get listed because of the depth of their markets. Having said that, the fund doesn't limit itself to the US. It has allocations and exposures all over the world, as I said, some of the other developed markets such as UK, Europe, but also emerging markets such as China. So as investors really get a very vast set of opportunities with which the fund manager can try to get access to the best ideas from. For Indian investors, global investing really helps also because it allows us to improve our overall risk return because it diversifies from our current large exposure to the Indian market. The Indian market has great growth potential. As we all know, it's done really well over the last 20, 30 years, and we think it has a great continued growth potential as well. Having said that, by going abroad and adding to the global allocation on top of the Indian allocation, it becomes very complementary and it becomes a way to improve the overall portfolio diversification and risk-adjusted return. Of course, you get the added cherry on the top, which is you get access to some of these really new age technologies and themes like the Disruption Fund. And therefore, the Access Global Innovation Fund of Fund is something that we are very excited to bring about. The fund launch, the NFO opens from 10th and it will last till 21st of May for the next 2 weeks. And it's available for you on the Grow platform for you to participate in. So look forward to a lot of support, a lot of participation in this really exciting theme from all of you. Thank you.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.
Investment in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing. Please read the risk disclosure documents carefully before investing in equity shares, derivatives, mutual fund, and or other instruments traded on the stock exchanges.